Shutter speed basically is how fast the speed you want when you take the photo. I can actually set the shutter speed here. If you can see it carefully, it's over here. Right now it's set to 1/60 of a second. But if I want to, I can actually set it higher or lower. For in this case, as you can see, the following pictures will show you the effects of the shutter speed on the pictures itself. So, thank you for watching.